The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya Grand Prix began construction as part of the Barcelona Olympics development program in 1989, and then hosted its first car race in 1991. We are good to go.
time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
Thank you.
last lap.
Good work out there.
Originally a World War II airfield to train bomber pilots, Sebring International Raceway is fast and bumpy, so use the smooth blue and white curbs wherever necessary. Let's get the car to the starting grid.
Thank you.
Is about half a second.
Great race.
Road America is one of the oldest and longest permanent road courses in North America, at just over 4 miles, with its original layout virtually unchanged from 1956.
You got this. Is about half a second.
Nice work out there. The Hockenheimring is known for its long, fast straights and tight corners, which means those heavy braking zones will provide many passing opportunities. Let's see what you've got out there.
lap. Let's go.
Good run out there.